Well, these are the cell back support system that Daddy welded together. These are from our Honda CM400T. I can't wait to get them mounted. They're made out of two old chairs. So yeah, recycled material. Good for the environment. And these two here are two old military bags for some kind of jacket thing, I think it was. I can't really remember. But these were something he picked up, used for almost nothing, and they are in really, really good condition. And it cost nothing, so why not use them? But I just have to find out how I'm gonna mount these to the support system. As you might see, there's nothing really able to hold it on. Well, the strips that's gonna go from here all around, so I can carry this like a shoulder bag or a backpack. But I removed them so I can easily figure out how I'm gonna mount it. But as you might see, there's nothing really to hold this back up. I thought about something where I flip this over and this is gonna hold on to here. But what's gonna hold up on this top? So I'm going to think I'm gonna sew into something like this. But with some kind of hook that just hooks around this. So all the weight is gonna be supported on the top bar, and this lower one is just gonna make sure it doesn't fly off or into the wheel, hopefully. And guess what? That's my like gasoline. Well, Daddy had him in his trunk of his car. Well, he picked up some gas for his bike, I think it was. But now these smell like gasoline, especially on the inside. It's a really, really funny smell because you can smell the fabric like some kind of nylon thing. I'm not really sure what it's called. But the combination with the gasoline makes kind of a really strange smell, like really like new shoes combined with burger. A hot dog! And they are kind of waterproof, so I don't even have to think about worrying if I put anything in here, like clothing or computer, even starts rain. Because this material should provide some protection for them not to get soaked, hopefully.